A third edition of the Unnameable Elements? I didn't even know it had editions.
Oh, it's much improved with the index. Please, borrow it if you'd like.
I'd love to. Oh, Rook, you probably wanted to say hi. Thanks, Professor.
You look moved in.
Just a few essentials. Manfred was a great help with the boxes. What a fascinating place this lighthouse is. What do you make of it?
Early on, it mostly felt empty, but it's gotten more homey with each new person.
For all its grandeur, the lighthouse does seem meant for company.
Did you get the tour yet?
Oh, I've been exploring, but I noticed a few of the others taken aback by Manfred, and I overheard remarks about my skulls. My necromancy won't cause any undue worry, will it?
We're still getting used to one another.
True. And yet...
Give it time. We'll settle in.
Please excuse me. Manfred and I should finish our inventory. Thank you for stopping by. By the way, Rook, before I left, Myrna and Vorgoth asked if we could assist with an outbreak of hauntings across Thedas. They also mentioned displaced wisps in the necropolis. I'm not sure what's frightened them, but it bears investigation.
Hauntings and scared wisps? Let's look into it.
Thank you. We'll depart for the necropolis whenever you're ready.
Thank you. I'm excited to travel together, Tash. I've heard such stories about the Lords of Fortune.
Don't touch me if I die.
I beg your pardon?
Don't do weird magic to my corpse.
I assure you, a Watcher always... And what do you mean by weird?
No death magic. Rook gets my body if I die.
A what now?
If that's what you wish.
I heard what you did.
Jacobus.
You helped Minrathis. You left us. And Treviso. All the blight. Just don't talk to me. Just leave me be. Go away.
Used to it. I hope.
How's Treviso?
More and more people are streaming into the field hospital we set up in the market. It is at least good to know so many survived the dragon and the blight.
We will do what we can for them. Rook.
That's all I have for now.
You ever talk to Jacobus?
I try to talk to what?
Look at what the blight's done to this place.
Our poor city.
Right. Where were we?
Wait, Death Mage. You eat?
Why wouldn't I?
Oh. Death Mage stuff?
I had jam and toast only an hour ago. Oh, that's interesting.
What is?
That chill, just now. Someone, yes, a death nearby, some ages ago. What an extraordinary flux of emotions to create such an imprint.
Are you doing death mage stuff?
If I found the right parts, I could ask how they died.
What? Why?
The Antam won't want a blighted city. Maybe they'll let us return to our homes.
We're not alone.
Good. Hey, corpse guy.
It's Emric, please.
I heard Navara has lots of dragons. You ever see a Wildervale spitter?
Can't say that I have.
You know, they breathe fire or poison gas.
It's not really my area of expertise.
Fire breath is actually just the poison gas. It burns when the dragon breathes.
Ah.
Most dragons always ignite their breath. The spitter's special for being able to choose whether to light it up. Good. Needed some action.
The Antam make demands, yes, but so do the crows.
That blighted on the left, other injuries on the right. Don't let the blight spread.
As they pay the sick, the bereaved, the homeless, the dying. And that
the market is a field hospital now. Good to see the sick and injured are being treated.
I was trained to deal with dueling injuries, light slashes and puncture wounds, but occasional poisoning.
Help. Help Blightsick.
I hear that when the dragons attacked, you chose to help Minrathus over Treviso. We drove it off at great cost. I don't expect an outsider is too concerned with that. Thank you for finishing that contract. We worked very hard on it.
He was a friend?
He was a crow. That would have been enough. But he was also a very good friend. Jakobus troubles me. To lose so much so young. I've also wanted to avenge people. But it's dangerous without a contract. There's never enough blood to wash that kind of hurt away.
Let me know if I can help. Now, you may find some partial tanks in our war hangars, but not our combat blades. Full tank or nothing. There's a perfect blade for everyone. Honestly, the blight might be a good thing for the city. Now everyone will have to pull together.
thought about it?
Our families have always lived here.
The Antam are not showing up.
We have the clones.
The Antam are soldiers.
There. That pile of blight. That's what Chance wanted us to clear out.
Stinks even worse than normal.
Target those blighted worms. That should be.
Yeah!
We're weakening it!
Darkspawn make that sound before. A solid hit.
I hate to say it, we should take a look at that darkspawn. Something was off about it. This darkspawn's wearing a necklace. The pendant's shaped like a crow. We need to show this to Chance. So much suffering. The gods are sending a warning to other cities.
The Hamantam, as if serving them drinks.
Oh. or that blight in the canals. Everyone needs to stay away from the water.
Yes, Tash?
You smell like a lot of stuff.
I bathed just before we set out.
Yeah. The stuff you shave with smells like potash. Also moss perfumed with flowers. It's nice. But also tree sap. Dust. And blood. Human.
Ah. I did visit the necropolis earlier to assist with a friend's embalming.
Ugh.
All yours, Tosh.
I've got it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Listen.
Chance, got rid of the blight in the streets, but we also found this crow pendant on a darkspawn.
Is that... This was Ayres, our trainer for the fledglings. She went missing. That darkspawn you fought must have been... May she rest. And sadly, I must ask you to search for another wayward crow.
Who is it?
Fletcher. Our provider of fine goods is also missing. They were sending me reports of Antom movements. Despite this blight, our invaders are planning something. Here are Fletcher's roots. If the blight found them, they deserve a clean end, like any crow.
Why do you keep coming back here?
I want to help.
How can... you make up for the dragon? The blight?
For whatever it's worth, I'm sorry about your cousin, Darith.
At least you completed his contract. Thanks for that. If the Antom hadn't... Why aren't we at war? What's it take to know we have to kill them all? Taya and Viago told me what you found. That someone in Treviso sold us out to the Butcher and let in the Antom.
The Talons won't let this betrayal stand.
If I found out whoever it was, I'd make them so sorry. Or just dead.
Only a handful?
I heard they feared the blight in the canals.
Opportunists fleeing their easy perch. They should fear that damned butcher instead. Anything else? That's all I have for now.
Ready to fight.
Thank you.
Listen. Death Mage.
It's Emric.
Did you leave papers on the table by my room?
Just some gazetteers on death magic. If you've time, they might dispel some misconceptions you have about necromancy.
Ugh, your gross dead people stuff?
If you've any questions...
Nope.
Fight ahead.
Enemies at range.
Fletcher.
Sealed tube with notes in code.
We should take this back to Chance and let him know Fletcher's at peace.